Let's see what you have to offer. Ah, what a mess. I should have sharpened the saw, but I can sense it. It's definitely there.
Journal is gone. What would they want with my journal? seconded the French.
Daniel.
What?
Still having nightmares, I see.
Yes. I can't shake them. They come every night.
We'll put a stop to them. You'll see.
Third of July, 1830. May 17th. His account confuses me greatly.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shame will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
In a second.